Why do people take such risks around railways? It's not as if the train can stop.
It is 12:57 p.m. and we have Q126 in the